Okay, ito turo ko sa inyo yung chords ng If I Could Touch You. It's on the key of E. Pero kukunin natin mostly dito sa second position. Para sa yung C, di ba? Yan. Okay. Intro. Bass. Second position ng E with bass on a G sharp. Okay? Pwede rin ganyan. So, if I could touch you, I'd heal your broken bones. A diminished. And then, F sharp, but your bass will be on the B. I could hold you. B. Oh, no, no. Bass will be on the B flat. If I could hold you. B. Open. A bass. B. Chord. A bass. In my arms. G sharp. Pero ganyan.
I call the moonbeam to the
is the second part. Long have I waited. Long have I waited. D. Long have I waited. Puro second position to. D. I. E. A. B. E. E. A. E. Long have I waited for you to hear. That is B. But the bass will be on D sharp bass. Long have I waited for you to hear my cry. That's all it lang. Long have I waited for you to end. Yan. And sa G sharp C bass. Sir, my plea. C sharp minor. B. What you do to your brethren? E major. Then D. You do it for me. A. C sharp bass. You do it for D. Tapos A. Me. Tapos yung bass ibaba mo sa C. I am in the. Tapos woundedness dun sa B. E, pero B bass. Woundedness and brokenness. F sharp B flat bass. Of man. D, okay. Slow motion, huh? Long have I waited for you to hear my cry. Long have I waited for you. What do you do to your brethren? You do it for me. I am in the brokenness and woundedness of man. Copy.